Hey everyone, so today is going to be a little bit more of a heartfelt video opposed to one of my makeup or fashion videos. Basically, I've been wanting to make a video on this for a very long time. I've been kind of, I guess, not really researching, but kind of just trying to come up with the correct material because I want to touch on some things that are very touchy subjects. I need to address them correctly because it's in some forms not quite my place to state my opinions, but I at least want to kind of get this out there. So I want to talk to you guys about cyberbullying. I've waited till the end of the school year to put this up, not for any particular reason, but just because I just thought this would be the best time to put this video up there. So if you guys haven't seen my Mean Girls video, that video I go into detail about how I was bullied, mainly because of like YouTube and stuff. So it's kind of an interesting video if you're thinking about making videos or you make videos or something like that. So I'll link you down. You can go watch that. It's down below. But basically today I want to talk more about a general thing and kind of an idea and almost something that I want to do, but I need help with, obviously. So here on YouTube, I have about 77,000, 78,000 of you guys. That's definitely a lot of people. To think about each one of you individually, it's insane. But I have, you know, a little bit of power with having you guys, at least whoever of you watch my videos. And with that, I'm trying to do something that I think would be beneficial and that would help any of you guys who will listen, I guess, and just some who are open to a new idea. To kind of get on to the point, I am just kind of fed up with the amount of bullying and cyberbullying that I witness on a day-to-day basis. It's pretty mind-blowing. No one has been able to do a substantial amount of, benefit to this cause. Middle school last year tried to do like bullying prevention and stuff, but nothing really changed. None of the websites are monitoring it, anything. So I think the only way it can be fixed is by today's teenagers to stop doing it. I don't think there's a way to monitor it or, you know, have schools be involved. I don't think that's actually going to help. I think it really has to come from the teenagers that are causing it and that are the ones being the perpetrators in the issue. So that's basically what this is. So I know, you know, as teenagers, the biggest thing is, like, you know, I'm young, but I realized how unimportant, like, your problems are on, like, a world basis, and just that, like, everyone goes through the same issues when you're growing up, and it's just a part of maturing and becoming who you are. I really think something needs to be done with the cyberbullying. I have seen so many, I've had so many messages from girls out there who have messaged me from like every other, you know, every single possible problem that you can imagine. And they've asked me for advice, which I love because I love talking to you guys and I love giving advice. And I love sharing my own personal experiences with you as well. And so, you know, I just think it's crazy how many girls go through, you know, the girls being mean, girls making fun of them, girls talking behind their back, that kind of thing. And it's gotten to a point where I really want to do something about it, and I see that no one else is doing something about it, so I'm taking it upon myself, and I'm kind of using my audience, I guess, to help it, because this is something that I'm passionate about, and that I feel like I have, you know, the slightest bit of power to help change, so that's kind of what I'm trying to do. I'm going to go ahead and talk about a website real quickly. So FormSpring is a website where you can go on and like anonymously tell people things, which, you know, the concept of it seems cool. Like, people will tell you like, oh, I like your hair, or oh, you know, I don't like your shoes, or whatever. But actually, I've found, just from reading other people that go to my school's FormSprings, I found that it's actually like a breeding ground for these people that like to write the most horrible things. So I'm going to read you a couple excerpts of some girls that I've seen. They're pretty insane, and I think you guys will kind of catch why I'm even making this video. Okay, so this is not my FormSpring. I don't have a FormSpring, but this is a girl who goes to my school, and I'm just going to read you one of the anonymous questions that someone left her. So it says, "Hi, I don't particularly like you, but I really think you should go kill yourself and help us all out." Okay, that, like, floors me. Like, I cannot even believe someone would even have enough... I don't even understand what would compel someone to write something like that to someone else. I'm someone who believes strongly in karma, and I believe the minute I said something like that to someone, something major in my life would change and happen, because I believe that's how things go. If you are a horrible, nasty person to other people, you're gonna get that negative energy back, and people, you know, bad things are gonna happen to you, and just vice versa. You know, if you're nice, you go through life trying to help people, you know, you're gonna be rewarded with good fortune and stuff. And honestly, like, this is a touchy subject that I couldn't really get into because I don't really have a place in this, but I want to still go on it just to kind of open you guys' eyes, because I'm sure the person who sent this to this girl has a problem with her for whatever reason, you know, whether, you know, they were friends and aren't friends now or whatever the issue was. But I can tell you that there is no problem that makes it okay for you to tell someone that they should go kill themselves. That just, it irritates me so much, and it really hurts me, because that is such a horrible thing to say to someone. And, you know, all it takes is that one person to be pushed over the edge, and, you know, something really horrible could happen, that I know that whoever wrote that to this poor girl would feel absolutely horrible. And you really couldn't, I don't think the person who wrote that would ever be able to live with themselves through their life if something really bad happened to that girl because of their mean, you know, unneeded comments. I mean, I don't know. And I think also half the problem is that, you know, when we're teenagers, we take everything so literally, and we take everything, you know, we all are so self-conscious about ourselves, and we're trying to fit in, and, you know, we're trying to do the correct thing and have people like us. And if someone's mean to you, just be nice to them back, and they will have you're not going to have any way to respond to that besides just leaving you alone. People are mean a lot for a reaction. They want to see you, you know, hurt and not be able to get back up from what they say to you, I guess. They want to see that you're affected by their comment. And so if you don't even acknowledge that, you know, hurts you, you know, and you're nice back to them, they're not going to have any reason to keep being mean to you, I guess. If you walk away with anything from this video, I hope it's that. I really hope you strive to be a nicer person. I think if everyone becomes kinder and more honest, and just, I know it seems far-fetched, but if people just stop saying these horrible things to other people, and people just be nice to each other, I think amazing things could happen. But obviously that can't happen unless today's youth try to fix that, and that's what I hope I can help my subscribers at least. I hope I can make you guys think before you say something, and think of how you would feel if someone said that to you, and how that might affect the person you're talking to. Please forward this video, forward it, favorite it, whatever you can do. You know, send it to someone if you know a friend of yours that's having trouble with this kind of thing, bullying. I'd love to talk to you guys. You guys can feel free to email me, or you can message me here on YouTube. I'm open to talk. I get a bunch of messages on my fan page on Facebook, so, you know, we can talk on there if you need to as well. Basically, all my really dumb videos get featured on YouTube, like the ones where I'm doing like an outfit of the day and stuff. This video is one that I would hope would get featured, because it's an important thing, and I think the more young people that see this, the better. So, just, you know, help me out, you know, favorite this video or something, or at least pass it on to your friends, because I'd really love everyone to see it. So yeah, you know, just try to be a good person, and I promise you, you will be rewarded. You'll feel so much better about yourself, and, hopefully you can help me with our journey to, slowly make the world a better place. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys all have a wonderful day. Here's some says it's gonna be okay. It won't be like this for long. One day we'll look back laughing at the week we brought her home. This phase is gonna fly by, so baby, just hold on. It won't be like this for long.